Good image naming is an important part of your imaging workflow. Naming can take part in different places in Capture One. For example, the import dialog. When exporting or developing, and at any point with the batch rename function. The interface is very similar regardless of where the renaming is done. In this tutorial, we will concentrate on batch renaming images. To begin, select the images you wish to rename. Right-click on any image and choose Batch Rename or select the same option from the File menu. The Batch Renaming dialog will open. The current naming format is shown under Format. In this case, we have a job name with a 4-digit counter. To change the format, click on the Browse icon. Capture One uses token-based items to create naming formats. These can be selected from the Tokens area and simply drag and dropped into the Format field. To clear the current format, use the Backspace key. Then drag and drop the desired tokens. Some tokens may have a small arrow in their title. This means the particular token has additional options. For example, we can select the number of digits on the counter from 1 to 6. If you wish, you can also enter free text and symbols in the format field. To save the format as a preset to use again, click on Save User Preset and enter a name. It is then available from the Presets drop-down menu. Click on OK to exit the Naming Format editor. If one of your tokens is Job Name, enter an appropriate name in the Job Name field. To reset the image counter, click on the small triangle and choose the Reset option. Then click Rename. To simply rename one image, click on the image name in the browser area, then enter a new name.